Imran Khan opens up on his mental health battle and seeking therapy after quitting Bollywood. इमरान खान ने रिसेंटली बात की अपने मेंटल हेल्थ बैटल के बारे में एंड ऑल्सो हाउ ही सीक थेरेपी आफ्टर क्विटिंग बॉलीवुड। इमरान खान रिवील दैट ही स्टार्टेड सीकिंग थेरेपी इन 2017 आफ्टर क्विटिंग द इंडस्ट्री। आई सिंपली कुडंट बी बॉदर्ड टू इन्वेस्ट द टाइम एनर्जी एंड एफर्ट रिक्वायर्ड टू स्टे इन दिस प्रोफेशन। आई कुडंट ब्रिंग माई सेल्फ टू गो टू पार्टीज एंड सोशलाइज विद पीपल इन द होप दैट समवन वुड ऑफर मी अ फिल्म। He told in an interview, I felt damaged on the inside and I wanted to fix that. If you pull a hamstring, you go to the physiotherapist. You don't feel good mentally, seek therapy. Imran revealed that he kept his appointments with his psychoanalyst 4 times a week since 2017. This was one of those defining decisions of my life. If you speak to someone who has given up on addiction or gone off alcohol, he said, adding, they could tell you the exact number of days they've been sober. It's the same for me with my mental health. It's been 2,500 days since I started my analysis on March 13, 2017. Imran Khan appeared in several movies like I Hate Love Stories opposite Sonam Kapoor, Mere Brother Ki Dulhan opposite Katrina Kaif, Break Ke Baad opposite Deepika Padukone, Ek Main Aur Ek Tu opposite Kareena Kapoor, Matru Ke Bijli Ka Mandola opposite Anushka Sharma and Once Upon a Time in Mumbai Dobara opposite Sonakshi Sinha. He was last...